listening to the Rants and Rambles show with your host, Seth Goldstein. Thank you to our sponsors, aweber.com, wistia.com, Zoho Mail, and getflywheel.com. Hey everybody, it's Seth, and today is Monday, and it's time for your rant and ramble for the week. Today I want to talk a little bit about this crazy weather we've got going out here in Pennsylvania. The weather out here, it's like 70 degrees and humid. It's November. I get it. We're still technically in the fall. That's fine. What I don't get, it's been in the 30s the past week. Tomorrow's going to be in the 50s. Wednesday, it's going to be in the 40s. Thursday, it's going to be in the 30s again. So we have one day of 70, and it gets cold again. I get that. This is some crazy weather, and I don't know what's causing it. I'll take the warm day, but it is strange as hell. Because if you go a little bit farther north, and you go into New York, guess what it is? It's snowing! And up in the lake areas, up in Lake, by Lake Erie, Lake Michigan, Lake Ontario, there's lake effect snow where they're getting dumped feet of snow on them. And we have 70-degree weather on Monday before Thanksgiving in Pennsylvania. And then it'll be going on Thanksgiving down to 30. And possibly snowing again. So, what do you think? I don't know. I mean, there's plenty of people out there that say this is not global warming. There's no global warming because it's warm out, it's cold out, it's, you know, this is normal. I don't want to really get into a debate whether or not global warming is real. I just know something's weird with this weather, and I think it is global warming. Whether or not it's cold or warm, I think it's global climate change. I'd like to hear what you guys have to think. I know it's not a tech topic, but what do you think of this crazy weather we're having? Post your comments below. Go to PhillyTech.org. Sponsors real fast. aweber.com, go to aweber.com/PhillyTech.org, sign up for $1 for the first month and give them a whirl, $1 to try them out for a world-class email service provider. Check out Zoho Mail if you want to email an email inbox like Google Apps with your domain name attached, just, you know, your name at your domain name, not at Gmail, not at Hotmail, not at, you know, Outlook.com, professional email address. They're inexpensive, they're cheaper than Google Apps, and they're very well made. Also, I want to thank Wistia. They host our video. They're awesome video hosting analytics provider based out of Boston. Check them out, Wistia, W-I-S-T-I-A.com. And finally, get Flywheel. Flywheel, they are a WordPress-optimized hosting company based out of Omaha, Nebraska. They are incredible, incredibly fast, incredibly great support. The servers are up. Time is amazing. The response time is incredible. Check them out at getflywheel.com. That's my rant for this week. I don't know what's going on with the climate here, but there's definitely some climate change. Whether or not it be called global warming, which I think is kind of disingenuous and doesn't really describe the problem, or if it's climate change, I don't know what the hell is going on. It's just warm as heck right now. The windows are open, the heat's off. I might have to turn the AC on for all I know because it's getting hot up here. But then it's going to be cold at the end of this week. I don't know what the heck's going on. I'd love to hear what your thoughts are. Post them on the blog, PhillyTech.org. Post them on the comments below. And I will catch you guys next week or on one of the other shows on the network. Also, check out Patreon.com/PhillyTech.org if you like the shows that we're putting out. Throw us a buck a month. We'd appreciate it. Every little bit helps us to build up the infrastructure. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.